The Borno government has proposed over 23 billion naira for the education sector in the 2020 Appropriation Bill to reinvigorate the sector and counter Boko Haram insurgency ideology. The amount was captured in the proposed 2020 Appropriation Bill of 134.5 billion naira presented to the State House of Assembly by Governor Babagana Zulum on Monday. Education, which is one of the major sectors devastated by the insurgency, got the highest allocation in the proposed budget for the 2020 fiscal year. Zulum said his administration gives high premium to education because no genuine social transformation and economic development would take place without education.